how to create a webhook on Discord. So if you want to create a webhook on Discord, then first you need to open up your Discord application. And from here, you can simply open up a server. You can choose any server that you would like. And then you can go for the upper right, which has that three dots icon under your server. And here you can go for server settings. Tap on settings. And under your settings here, if you scroll down here, you will have your webhooks. Tap on webhooks. And here you will have your webhook, right? So if you want to create a webhook, then you can't create your webhook on your mobile device because we don't have that option. You can only create the webhook from your web browser. So you can create your webhook from your browser and then you can tap on the webhook and here you will have your webhook. So you can only delete your webhook from your mobile, but you can't create it. To create it, you need to simply go for the web browser and then you can create it. So that's it. That's it for now. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.